First deputies are investigating a string of robberies at a Love's travel stop. The robberies happened Friday night in the 2400 block of County Road 200 North. A truck driver told police he gave a man with a knife $400. Two more truck drivers came forward and also reported giving a man hundreds of dollars, although one of them was able to wrestle back the cash. No one was hurt and no one has been arrested. Anyone with information is asked to call the sheriff's office at 423-9231.